I put money in this company. I put money in this company. Hey, you know what I'm here, you know what I'm doing.
All right, folks, it looks like Wild Thing had to give up that title, man.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Another All Promotional Pro Wrestling Network presentation. We got Big Ramp in the building, along with myself, LG.
Right. Entourage.
Yes, sir. We walking out here with the big dog. Just let them know what's going on, what's happening. Just get tip over Voodoo Wrestling, if you will, or you're getting ready to.
I mean, you know what it is, Al. This was the night that shook up the wrestling world in Louisiana. No one expected me to come in and do what I did. The night I came in, the champions were crowned and everybody came through and did what we did. And we handled business, dog pound, and BRE style, baby.
Yes, indeed. You also proposed to a Wild Thing here to get rid of his Lagniappe championship for a shot at the ultimate prize, which is the Voodoo Wrestling Heavyweight Championship.
Right. And, you know, maybe I wasn't a little truthful with Wild Thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, the only stipulation for you getting a shot at the Voodoo title was to put that Lagniappe title up. And that was the only way. But you're going against somebody like Rodney Mack. You know what I'm saying? ECW, WWF, WWE. I mean, the list goes on and on of titles that this man has held around the country.
Yeah, he has many accolades to go with that fine resume of his.
Oh, you see that boy? That's not too belt short. Ow!
Yes, sir. Yeah, you definitely hold two belts. The manager of champions, the advisor to the stars,
and the BRE champion. On top of that, I'm ill-matic with that like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? We got the Lagniappe champion.
Oh, Rodney Mack going straight at it, the big dog of the yard.
Yeah, with a big elbow right to the head of that sucker Wild Thing, and some feet keeping the feet going. Uh-oh.
Nice shot to the ribs, and we already off to the races with talking smack, and Rodney Mack is the best at that.
Oh, yes he is. Oh, straight to the face. Got that boy in the corner. Oh, he landed into him, and the champ's looking good. Throwing him to the ropes. Oh, and the big shoulder block and knocks the Wild Thing down. Yes, sir, baby.
Yeah, I got to tell you, I mean, this is a tough challenge for Wild Thing. Rodney Mack, of all people, for any competitor, is the hardest, let alone tallest, mountain to climb. But for Wild Thing, is even harder and tougher.
I mean, look at that. All that you just said, and he got it up all that time. Because, you know what I'm saying? Toe to toe. Who going to go toe to toe with the dog?
We'll go in the howl of the dog, and he's just not taking off his bandana. He's getting serious now.
Oh, and he splashes.
Him away. Wild
he
Thing. Splashes now, this could be it for him. Two count.
Oh, the champ ain't hooked count. The leg, man. Champ ain't hooked the leg, man.
Well, I hope the champ is not taking Wild Thing. I hope he's taking him seriously, rather, because Wild Thing can get in that ring and compete with anyone in the business.
Oh, yeah, anything can happen in pro wrestling, but I don't think that the magnificent Mac man has to work. Oh, and a drop kick to the face. Oh, I can't believe this Wild Thing is being very aerial right here, and he's pandering to the crowd. And as, wait a minute, he's up. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no.
Yes, indeed. He's got Rodney Mack, the champ, right now in a corner. Disillusioned.
Well, the champ gonna get it all together, man. The champ don't even. Bro, the champ. Look at the champ. Look at the champ. Whoa.
He's got rolled up. One. Two, one more. Oh, no, not yet. It's not that easy. No, sir.
Oh, it's never that easy.
Especially against Rodney Mack, the big dog of the yard head Voodoo wrestling all around the nation and world.
Yes, sir, and around the galaxy. Because, you know, I'm on route for the Infinity Gauntlet.
Whoa! Wild Thing. Can he put it away? He's got the hook of the leg. That's two count. What? No, Rodney Mack kicks out right on time.
And Wild Thing, Wild Thing with that cutter out of nowhere, he surprised Rodney Mack, and now look at the look on disgust on the face. Oh yeah, I already know. As he's been counseled by the dog pound, baby.
Mud dog in his ear. But you can see Rodney Mack, he has that look. I think he just angered the giant. Let's see what's going on. Double axe handle to the back. And he's going to drop a knee to the back. More to the ribs, more like. Trying to weaken that gut and chest.
Oh, you know, that sets it up. That sets it up for that big slam.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, he turned him inside out, Al. He turned him inside out with that one. He folded him. Oh, and the laugh, and the laughs go by the dog pound. Oh, I think my dog liked that. My dog liked that a lot.
Yeah, he definitely did with that big smile and laugh. Definitely. Wild Thing also just now kicked out of that move. A two count. He's hanging tough. He's staying in there. I didn't give him a chance going into this match, to be honest with you.
Oh, yeah, me neither.
I still don't, but he's giving the crowd and himself hope.
I didn't give him a snowball chance in HWE hockey sticks that he was going to win at all.
And I can imagine that's why everybody figured that you set this match up knowing that he
would. I didn't set up anything, Al. What are you insinuating, my brother?
I'm just saying people were talking.
Oh, and an elbow to the face. Oh, look, that's what I'm talking about. Rodney Mack just do it how it need to be done, playboy, toe-to-toe, eye-to-eye.
And once again, he's not hooking that leg. Oh, wait a minute. He had Wild Thing beat, but now he's just toying with him right now.
That's because he's showing these people that he is the champ. There's many other champions everywhere, and people have belts and stuff. But if they won't put the belt up against the red dog, Rodney Mack, the man that lays it down the way he lays it down, come on down the Voodoo.
Ask him,
yes, sir.
Ask
he's getting that slow grind of the headlock in, kind of wearing down Wild Thing to put him to sleep. To be honest with you, once he scooped up Wild Thing from that two count, it was almost a three. I gotta.
It was a three, Al. That's the thing about it.
You're right. It was a three, and I think that Wild Thing's trying to mount a comeback. No, sir. But I think Red, he had, Rodney Mack, he had to wanna kind of just work up a sweat in that ring. You know, other champions would have probably taken that three count and went on home with it.
Oh, mailed it in. Just mailed it in, huh?
No.
Oh, hello. And an insecurity to the head. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, lightning has struck. I can't believe it. Wild Thing has mounted some offense, boo.
Yeah, you pandered to the, not panda, but
panda.
Heckle. The crowd outside, he took the leg. Wild Thing, two count. One more, no. No, no, no. Rodney Mack is still in it.
I mean, it takes way more than that to put on Rodney Mack. You know what I'm saying? Wild Thing is an exceptional competitor. I like what he's doing in the ring, and maybe one day he'll be an enterprise guy one day. But as of right now, he's in the ring with the champ, Rodney Mack. Oh, he gets a head of steam. Oh!
Big boot to the face. That's a big foot to take to your grill.
Shades of Morton Anderson kicking for the Saints, or Adam Vinatieri kicking for the New England Patriots.
Yes, sir.
And he scoops him up. Uh-oh. Nice, you know, shot. What time it is. You know what time it is, baby. It's thump time, baby.
Easy money. Just like he said. That's right. Oh, right into the ropes. Off the ropes. Oh, man. Rodney Mack is just stalking his prey right now.
And oh, he missed the splash. I thought he was going for the thump. He hung him on the ropes and went for the splash. And let's see if Wild Thing can capitalize on this mistake made by the champion.
So Wild Thing though, he's got to be more aggressive with his attack, if you will. I mean, Rodney Mack is no easy competitor to go against, so he's definitely got to be more aggressive with those shots.
Oh, there it is! Bang, bang, baby! That should be it right there.
He's calling it.
That should be it right there.
Saying it's over. He's got a one count. Two, one more. No, Wild Thing kind of slipped out of that one. He didn't hook the leg.
Yeah, because he was about to hook the leg, and he thought about it real late after the fact. And he goes back to that sleep with a well-down Wild Thing. A Wild Thing. Up.
Oh, you got to show off that Lagniappe championship to him.
No, I was telling him, Al. I said, this is what you gave up. This is what you gave up. That's what he gave up.
It's true, he did give up that championship.
But I like the fight in him, Al. I like the fight in him. The fact that he even gave it up to even go in the ring to get somebody six times his size to fight.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, he did not only give up his championship where he could have kind of stayed a champion and not taking the opportunity of a lifetime here. and stay comfortable. Wait a minute. He might have a cover. No, it's a one count. Rodney Mack throws him off of him.
That was
and a drop kick right there to Rodney Mack's jaw right there. That might be it right there. He's hooked the leg.
Oh, you're not gonna beat the Red Dog Rodney Mack with a drop kick.
No, sir.
I don't care if you had the prettiest drop kick in wrestling.
Wait a minute. Oh, he threw Wild Thing right out of the ring.
Yeah, let him eat a little of that flow out there, a little of that canvas. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, that's what you do, Wild Thing. And now the Red Dog is out on a serengeti, hunting his prey, playboy.
Yes, sir. Outside that ring is where you can inflict punishment. And folks, I have to add this: that is hardwood floor right there. That is pure floor. That is no mat. There's no carpet or anything like that that will kind of break your fall when you hit that. That is pure floor. It is hard floor at that. So it definitely takes its toll. It definitely gives you a couple of bruises.
Man, you're right, man. My elbow still stinging from the ridiculous elbow I dropped the other night now. This is ridiculous, man. Hey, and as Rodney Mack getting old. Oh!
A shot to the... It doesn't seem to affect Rodney Mack too much, and it's not. What is he going for here? Whoa, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
Over to his suplex, if you will.
Oh, my goodness.
And now he's saying, the Red Dog, it's over.
But me knowing the Mack man like I do, I think we're gonna see a couple of these suplexes. Because he's about to check him. He's right. About to check him in the suplex parish. Ladies and gentlemen, he's checking him in the suplex parish right now in the state of Louisiana. It's suplex parish. For Rodney Mack.
Yes, sir. Oh, he covers him. Two count? No. Not a three, just two.
Suplex Parish, L. Suplex Parish.
I'm sure that's hashtagging and trending on Twitter as we speak.
Just right like now. Respect the Red. Respect the Red trending. Respect the Red Dog Rodney Mack. Respect the Red Pants. Respect that slam right there.
Yes, sir. Let's see if he covers him. No,
oh, no, he ain't gonna cover him yet.
Another splash. This time he misses it again. It's two times he went for that splash and mix. Wild Thing was able to get away from it.
Wild Thing doesn't even know where he is right now. He can't even breathe. He doesn't know where he is at all right now. Oh, wait a minute. And he kicks the Red Dog. Oh, snap. He kicks the Red. Oh, wait a minute. He kicks him in the back of the head. Oh, he's going up top.
He's aiming for the back of the head. He's got it for the second time. Let's see what he does here. Top rope. Oh!
What
you got the hook of the leg? Two? No three.
Oh,
no three.
You gotta know he angered the Red Dog with that one.
He tried to go for that cutter again.
He scouted.
Let's see what happens here. Whoa! Right there to that chest and gut area.
Oh yeah.
Red Dog's been aiming out all day.
That's the Red Dog rolling spear, baby.
Three and it's over.
That's the rolling spear, baby. Once that rolling spear come out, baby, that's a wrap. Turn out the lights, the jello getting cold and it's jiggling. And that's all it is as we proceed to give you what you need and drop titles on down on your jacks like that, you heard me. And that is your heavyweight champion right there, your tag team champions right there, your Lagniappe BRE champion right there.
Yes, sir.
And a partnership has been formed, baby.
The BRE has officially taken over. Over here in Voodoo Wrestling.
You gotta understand though. You see what I'm saying? As I tell Wild Thing, I'ma hold on to that. You know what I'm saying? He made the decision. Cause life is about decisions. Yeah? When you make a decision, you gotta roll with it and ride with it. And see what we did? We made a decision to do some BRE stuff, some Dog Pound stuff in Voodoo, and guess what we did? We got all the gold, baby, and we rolled with it.
Yes, sir. This is another All Promotional Pro Wrestling Network presentation. Another fine episode. Don't forget to tune in on YouTube. All Promotional Pro Wrestling Network on Liberation Films. I'm LG, along with Big Ramp. We are out of here.
Subscribe, like, share, and comment.
Uh-huh. Yes, sir.
I shocked the world tonight by making an appearance in Voodoo. I'm Big Ramp, CEO of Big Ramp Enterprises, advisor to the Voodoo Heavyweight Champion, Mr. Rodney Mack himself, one half of the Voodoo Tag Team Champions, with Mr. Mud Dog.
they make the dog pound. And you know what the dog pound represents. You know what the dog pound does. The dog pound beats people up, takes titles, and gets money. But now, with me being an advisor to the dog pound via BRE, Big Ramp Enterprises, we got to do better. We are setting our sights on total domination of professional wrestling, period. And the next acquisition that we will acquire. Matter of fact, come on in, brother. Come on in, brother. Because he has what it takes to be a member of the Dog Pound, to be a member of BRE, because we're going to get some gold on him too, because we have to do better. And you seen what he did out there. We not playing with none of y'all. This is not a game. And we not playing. We out, BRE. We got to do